Good afternoon. Welcome to my living room. Let me first introduce myself again. My name is Richard Cook. I'm a Dutch-American photographer. And a couple of weeks ago, I started this project, Postcards from NYC. A very simple concept. You can become a member, you sign up, and each month you will receive a unique, from my hand, printed print with an image of New York City. The people who have signed up so far couldn't come to New York this year and really want to stay connected. I'll bring New York City to your mailbox instead. And other people living in New York City or in the States or anywhere else in the world just want to receive something beautiful from New York City, or as a matter of fact want to support me as an artist. And wow, I've already over 30 people signed up, and you guys have put me to work. Let me first show you the first postcard. I made like a bigger print of it. This is not the size that you will receive. This is Fifth Avenue, Manhattan. The graffiti of Black Lives Matter on Fifth Avenue. I thought it was a great picture to start with. And I already chosen two pictures for the second postcard. And I'm gonna send that out the first week of September. And let me first start with this image. 125th Street, Manhattan. For New Yorkers, a very well-known, the emergency poles, the fire department, police emergency poles that are spread out, thousands of them spread out in the city. It brings you directly in contact with the emergency service. And this other picture, and one of these two is going to be printed and mailed out to you, Washington Square Park, Manhattan. Yeah, well, let me start with this photograph. First of all, visually it's very striking, but let me tell you a little bit the story behind this picture, in short. So basically, normally this Washington Square Park was very busy, and normally people are dressed, you know, fairly boring. You know, there's not much color. And then I saw this golden person walking in the crowd, sunglasses, mouth protection. And I was like, I need to photograph this. And so I walked up to him, actually ran up to him because he was leaving the park, and asked if it was okay to photograph him. He said yes, and I, you know, guided him into like the green bushes because I thought that was really beautiful. And I asked him to take off his sunglasses and his mask, and that's then he showed himself. Why I loved this picture, it has several levels. First of all, it's his whole body language. You know, he just finished high school, he told me. It reminds me of the times when I had that age. You know, it's very telling in the way how he is standing and looking at the camera. I think that is really endearing, in all honesty. It's a sweet photograph. But also it's a very nice photograph of the times of today, because he's holding this mouth protection. And then 125th Street, Manhattan. Why I like this picture. Also, many levels in this picture. First, of course, the visual, the blues, the reds. Those are very easy things to strike visually right away someone with. But also the story it tells. Well, first of all, this is something I've passed by hundreds of times without even noticing the pole. And now suddenly, with this light hitting it perfectly early in the morning, I realized, wow, this is actually really beautiful. And this teaches me a very simple lesson. If you walk around, just look around, and instead of just watching, try to see. And beauty is everywhere in the most mundane things. That's the, you know, that's the second thing that I learned from this. And last but not least, again, I connect this with the city. It's such a nice metaphor right now of New York City. We all have, you know, taken a big dent the last couple of months. We all feel crooked. And the city as well. The city still has to struggle financially. A lot of people are struggling financially as well. And it's all telling with this photograph. So yeah, I thought this was just a great picture because of all these reasons. So tell me, which one do you prefer? Which one would you like to receive in your mailbox? I'll show you actually the real sizes. You see? Now I'm becoming this infomercial. But still, It's beautiful. New York City is still beautiful, and I love to spread that all over the world. Tell me which one you would prefer if you already signed up, and there's still time to sign up. Beginning of September, like I said, I will mail this out. So that's it. Wanted to share that with you. Thank you so much for supporting me so far, and I'm gonna go hunt down some beautiful scenes of New York City that I hope that I can share with you next time. All right, bye for now. Take care.